squaring any two-digit number in just few seconds. When you multiply any two-digit number together, you'll get the product which contains minimum 3 digits or maximum 4 digits. Let us take an example, 13 squared. Step 1. Square the last digit. So, square the last digit 3, you will get 9. This 9 becomes the last part of the answer. Step 2. Multiply both the digits together and double the product. So, multiply both the digits 1 and 3 together, you will get 3. Next, double this digit 3, you will get 6. This 6 becomes the middle part of the answer. Step 3. Square the first digit. So, square the first digit 1, you will get 1. This 1 becomes the first part of the answer. Now, combine all these digits together, you will get the number 169, which is the square of the number 13. Let us take an example, 63 squared. Find the square for the last digit 3, you will get 9. This 9 becomes the last part of the answer. Next, multiply both the digits 6 and 3 together, you will get 18. Then, double this number 18, you will get 36. In this 36, this 6 becomes the middle part of the answer and this 3 moves to the first part of the answer. Next, find the square for the first digit 6, you will get 36. Now, add this 36 to the digit 3, you will get 39. This 39 becomes the first part of the answer. Now, combine all these digits together, you will get the number 3969, which is the square of the number 63. Let us take an example, 27 squared. Find the square for the last digit 7, you will get 49. In this 49, this 9 becomes the last part of the answer. And this 4 moves to the middle part of the answer. Next, multiply both the digits 2 and 7 together, you will get 14. Then, double this 14, you will get 28. Now, add this 28 to the digit 4, you will get 32. In this 32, this 2 becomes the middle part of the answer. And this 3 moves to the first part of the answer. Next, find the square for the first digit 2, you will get 4. Now, add this 4 to the digit 3, you will get 7. This 7 becomes the first part of the answer. Now, combine all these digits together, you will get the number 729, which is the square of the number 27. Let us take one final example, 88 squared. Find the square for the last digit 8, you will get 64. In this 64, this 4 becomes the last part of the answer. And this 6 moves to the middle part of the answer. Next, multiply both the digits 8 and 8 together, you will get 64. Then, double the 64, you will get 128. Now, add this 128 to the digit 6, you will get 134. In this 134, this 4 becomes the middle part of the answer. And this 13 moves to the first part of the answer. Next, find the square for the first digit 8, you will get 64. Add this 64 to the number 13, you will get 77. Now, combine all these digits together, you will get the number 7744, which is the square of the number 88. Now, I hope you can find the square for these numbers without pen and paper in few seconds. Thank you.